Hi guys, today we're visiting Dallas World Aquarium. We're going to be seeing all the animals in the aquarium. We're about to enter and we're so excited.
Thanks guys for coming here with us. We're so excited to go in there.
Yeah,
keep on watching.
The younger girls,
let's go.
Go ahead and scan your ticket here.
Build habitats.
There's a small bird right there.
Yeah.
That one.
Yeah, I was like, oh.
right here.
Mine, how about me too?
Jordan,
how about me too?
That's what they look like.
Fiona. in there, crocodile?
I saw one.
Oh, I see a tail.
Yep. All right, let's go.
Iguana!
What is that?
An iguana!
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Do you see that white eyes?
Oh, it's a turtle!
Oh!
And it's food!
A turtle swims in water. That's
food.
Mommy, that's a tortoise, not a turtle. A turtle swims in water.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that is a tortoise.
Because a turtle does not have that kind of
tortoise.
Don't fall in there.
I won't.
Where do you think he's going? His bedroom?
Yeah.
He's going somewhere.
Yeah, probably going to his bedroom.
Yeah, that's probably his bedroom.
Oh, another one.
I Where?
Know. Oh, there
Mommy
it is.
Mommy said the food looks delicious.
That's some healthy food then.
Mommy, it's cabbage.
Well, that's it's very tippy.
All right.
Let's zoom on the iguana.
Mommy, look up. It's tall as you.
There's two.
What?
There's two iguanas.
There is? Oh, yeah.
Where are you?
There's another one.
Oh. Mommy, look, I'm as tall as you. Mommy, I'm as tall as you.
Look at
the iguana.
I know.
That looks like they like sunlight.
I'm taller than
Tiana. How come you're taller than
Tiana? I just am.
Ha, you're cheating.
No.
You're cheating.
No, I'm not.
This is what we're looking for, this snake right there.
See him?
No.
Right here.
Bam. Right here. In this.
Found him. Behind that plant.
Yeah. This one. You see it?
No.
Oh! And then, right there. In the bucket.
What's that?
You see it?
Is it a snake?
Yeah.
You see all the way there?
There's one here!
Oh, there's one right there.
There's like spring sand.
Oh, I didn't see it at first.
Both guys are.
Look at that. Look at that head. Yeah, all over the place. Matt.
There's Matt. Mm-hmm, the front.
Where's that?
The
fruit.
Yeah, that's
the
fruit.
The bat. They don't like the knife.
Oh, no. Wait a minute. Oh, look at this guy.
Mommy, what if the stingray sting the turtle and the fish? And look.
This is a polarized star.
It's still his head up.
Like get out of the water. And like turtles, sometimes they get out of the water.
Look at that teeny tiny fish.
Wow. I can't believe that's even a fish. It looks like a turtle.
Got lettuce in his mouth.
Oh, I found something!
check this out. Oh, that's weird. Are we going through here? The eyes.
The different. That stingray is a different color. It's not black like the other stingrays we saw.
Why are they? Mommy, look at this one.
What's that?
Owl.
Where?
The bunny. Come over here. This is the owl.
Wait, is there another one?
I see.
Those are beautiful. They're so like exciting.
Excuse me.
Oh, watch out.
Thank you.
Oh my god!
Look at that, look at that. Coming. Coming up, coming up, coming up. Look at that.
That's a huge stingray. That's very bright.
I told you I saw
flamingos. You like those?
Look
is cute.
Wow.
The Dallas World Aquarium.
It's a time bomb.
What a bottle.
Oh, I really like that one. It's purple.
The Dallas World Aquarium. God, $15?
Are we going to the ice cream shop or Kane's?
Oh my god.
Mommy said she's gonna get us ice cream.
Today we visited the Dallas World Aquarium. We had a lot of fun. We saw fishes, we saw crabs, and we saw penguins. We even saw a mantis. Everything was really excited. We were so happy that we came here. Bye guys! Like, subscribe our video. And it's time for question of the day! What is your favorite sea animal? Bye!
You already pay?
This food is so good. This is the favorite part of the day.